Hi guys, tonight was a quick vlog. My brother's currently, he wanted to do this vlog, my little brother. So it's just a really quick vlog. It'll only be like 2-3 minutes. And then we'll be going to bed. So my brother's... This is my brother. He wanted to do this vlog today.
Channel and you have nothing to say about it. Bravo.
Assalamu alaikum. I can say that. So, finished with my ice cream. So we're gonna wait for my brother to come back, and we're gonna ask him why he wanted to vlog. Yeah, because he went up to me and he went, "Oh my god, I didn't know you had a YouTube channel." Well, why do you think I've been doing videos and talking into a camera for ages? Nearly every day. Why did you want to vlog, Ali?
Because I wanted to.
Why? Tell me.
Because there's no reason.
He watches YouTube and he probably he wants to be a gamer. This is my jam. If you haven't heard it, it's called Cry, and it's the best song ever.
But this is kind of a remix of it, so I don't want to really know it that much. I don't know what I'm singing, like, I can just swallow a whole bunch.
Guys, follow me on Musical.ly at areej. So follow her on Musical.ly, capital S, AIMA, _1234, or Simu 1234, which is SIMU 1234. And my name is AIEEJ. No capitals. Ooh, X.XO. As you can see, all my titles, I put XO. So in the link down below, I'll be putting my Musical.ly and my Finimate. I guess, guys, this video is going to be more than 3 minutes. But it's supposed to be a very short vlog because we're gonna go sleep soon. It's really, really like late at night. It's like 10, 11-ish, or 12, or 1, and we're vlogging. So that's it. He was dancing. Go on.
No. Stop it from my thing. Oh.
That's my wall. Hi. That wall, from now on, I'll be doing all my hauls, all my things like that. And all my music is on that wall.
Stop copying me, babe.
Yeah, it'll be on that wall. So yeah, look out for the wall, guys. Right, coming. Don't mess with the butterflies.
The butterflies.
Come in the room.
One time we had a set of butterflies, but one broke. What? First, technically, one of the wings broke. Then one of the other ones broke. Then the body broke.
Guys, I want to tell you about 3 new makeup products. That, link, comment down below if you want to see them in the YouTube videos. It's the number 7 dramatic lift. Oh, by the way, I got my nails done. Number 7 lift dramatic mascara. And brow this way eyebrow gel with a spoolie. And a Rimmel medium to dark professional eyebrow pencil, and this is medium to dark as well. Rimmel. It's really good. It's Rimmel 10, and this one's Rimmel 2. Second product out of all the Rimmel products. That's amazing. So soon I will be doing what's my makeup look and what. And a very simple makeup haul.
Pardon me then.
It's not like you never fart and do anything after it.
Well, thank you.
And by the way, there was some subscriber that said, what do you use when your nose is blocked? I put a bit of vapor rub on a tissue. That's what I do. And then I blow into it and it goes up my nose and it helps it.
I'm gonna tell you, I hate.
Oh, guys, if you're watching, please like and subscribe, and please go over to TGF Bro to the video where they're bathing in chili. And right, please, can you bathe in hair removal cream? It's the most requested one, and we've been asked by a lot of people to request it on our videos and tell people to just like link it down below, because guys, you need to. Hair removal cream is going to take the eyebrows away, take the hair off, and it's going to be just really funny. But then for then it won't be. So guys, see you later, like, subscribe, and this is a short vlog. Say bye.
Whee!
Bye guys. Whee!